Hello student, Hemant sir is here. So now we are going to solve the practice set 2.2's two remaining questions. Okay, so the question number 4 now we are going to solve. The question number 4 says in triangle ABC point M is the midpoint. So in triangle ABC point M is the midpoint of side BC. That means we can write BM equals to CM. And it is given that AB square plus AC square. AB square and AC square equals to, it is 290 square centimeter. And AM is also given, AM is of 8 centimeter, then we have to find BC. So we have to find BC. So the given part of the question is, M is the midpoint on BC. That means BM equals to CM and which is equals to half of BC. Which is equals to half of BC. अब ये midpoint है, तो इस segment को दो equal part में divide करेगा. That means ये वाला जो length है, वो BC का half होगा. Okay? Now, what is given again? It is AB square plus AC square equals to 290 square centimeter and AM is 8 centimeter which is given. Now, what we have to find? We have to find BC. इस BC का हमको length calculate करना है. Okay? So, solution. So here we can apply the Apollonius theorem. Okay, so we have to write by Apollonius theorem. Apollonius theorem. What is Apollonius theorem? According to that triangle, it is AB square plus AC square equals to twice of AM square plus twice of BM square. Okay, now see AB square plus AC square, AB square plus AC equals to 290 centimeter is given. So instead of that we have to write 290. So we have written here 290 equals to AM. AM is what? AM is 8 centimeter. So we have to write 2 into 8 square plus twice of BM square. Now 290 equals to square of 8 is 64 and 64 into 2. 2 into 64 plus twice of BM square. Now 2 4s are 8 and 2 6 are 12 equals to 2 6. Now we are going to transfer this to another side, we will come in negative form. So 290 into 128 equals to, we can write twice of BM square. Now we have to subtract 128 from this. So it will nothing but the 10. Ye 0 hai, yahan se carry karenge to ho jayega 10. So 10 minus 8 is 2. Then what will remain here? 8. 8 minus 2 is 6. And 2 minus 1 is 1. So it is 162. Equals to, we have 2BM square. Twice of BM square. Now we have to transfer this 2 to another side. So we will have BM square equals to 162 divided by 2. So BM square equals to 2 8s are 16 and 2 1 is 2. Now this 81 is square of 9. So BM square equals to 9 square. Square and square will get cancelled. So BM equals to 9. So this length is 9. Now we have BM equals to half of BC. Therefore, see BC equals to jayega, is 2 ko transfer karenge, so we will come in multiple form. So we can write here BM equals to half of BC. So BC nikalne 2 ko transfer kar denge aur BC equals to jayega twice of BM. So BC equals to twice into, what is BM? BM is 9. So 9. So 9 2s are 18. So BC equals to 18. Now unit is given here centimeter. Okay, centimeter is given here. That means we have to write centimeter also. Okay, so this is our answer. Now we have to write result. So what will be our result? The measure of BC is 18 centimeter and it is our answer. Okay. So students, this is really very easy question. Okay. Now we are going to solve the last question of our exercise. Okay. So write down this part. बहुत ज़्यादा easy है. So you can take a screenshot of it. So student, now we are going to solve the fifth, which is the last question of our practice set. Okay. So question is little given as the complex one, but it is really very very easy one. Okay. What you have to do? You have to construct ATB, which is given in hint part of your question. Okay. So the question says rectangle PQR is a rectangle. Okay. This is nothing but the quadrilateral PQRS is a rectangle. If it is a rectangle, then all the angles are of 90 degree. All the angles are of 90 degree. And we have construct a b line which is parallel to pq as well as on sr. Therefore this triangle, this angle are also of 90 degree. Okay, so in triangle this one tas, so in right angle triangle tas, angle TAS equals to 90 degree. Therefore, by Pythagoras theorem, we can write as TS square equals to AT square plus AS square. AS square plus AT square. Okay, this is equation number 1. See, here we have TS square. That's why we have taken t square here. Now we have to take tq square. So where is tq square? It is tq square. That means we have to take this triangle. So in triangle qtb, in triangle qtb, angle qtb equals to 90 degree. Therefore again by Pythagoras theorem. So here we have to write by Pythagoras theorem. By Pythagoras theorem. Okay. Here again by Pythagoras theorem. We can write as QT square or TQ square. TQ square equals to QB square plus TB square. It is equation number 2. Now we have to add equation number 1 and 2 in order to get TQ square and T square and TQ square. Now add equation 1 and 2. We will get, what we will get? TS square plus TQ square equals to AS square plus AT square plus QB square plus TB square, and which is equation number 3. Now next triangle, about this triangle. So we have to have TP square. So from here we can get TP square. So in triangle PAT, angle PAT is equals to 90 degree. Therefore by Pythagoras theorem, we can write PT square or TP square. TP, you can take PT or TP also. So TP square equals to PA square प्लस 80 स्क्वायर. टेक इक्वेशन नंबर 4. नाउ इन ट्राइंगल नाउ वी हैव टू हैव TR स्क्वायर एंड TR स्क्वायर इज आल्सो वी हैव टू टेक दिस ट्राइंगल. सो इन ट्राइंगल TBR एंगल TBR इक्वल्स टू 90 डिग्री. देयरफॉर अगेन बाय पाइथागोरस थ्योरम वी कैन राइट TR स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू TB स्क्वायर प्लस BR स्क्वायर. BR स्क्वायर इट इज इक्वेशन नंबर 4, 5. नाउ वी हैव टू ऐड इक्वेशन नंबर 4 and 5. सो ऐड इक्वेशन नंबर 4 and 5. सो वी विल गेट TP स्क्वायर प्लस TR स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू PA स्क्वायर प्लस 80 स्क्वायर प्लस TB स्क्वायर प्लस BR स्क्वायर. BR स्क्वायर इट इज इक्वेशन नंबर 6. नाउ कंपेयर इक्वेशन नंबर 3 and 6. दिस पार्ट वी हैव AA स्क्वायर. A स्क्वायर इज नॉट देयर. वी हैव 80 स्क्वायर. 80 स्क्वायर इज हियर एंड 80 स्क्वायर इज हियर. हियर वी हैव QB स्क्वायर. QB स्क्वायर इज नॉट देयर. वी हैव TB स्क्वायर. TB स्क्वायर इज देयर. दैट मींस PA को और BR को हमको चेंज करना है सो दैट दे विल बिकम इक्वल्स टू AS एंड TB. सो AS की बात कर रहे हैं और AP की बात कर रहे हैं. सो AS एंड AP आर द सेम बिकॉज वी हैव ड्रॉन दिस परपेंडिकुलर पैरेलल लाइन ऑन द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ दिस साइड. ओके सो बाय कंस्ट्रक्शन वी कैन राइट AS इक्वल्स टू AP एंड TB विच वन AS इज डन. ओके नाउ वी हैव BR. सो QB इक्वल्स टू BR एंड QB इक्वल्स टू BR. Therefore, here instead of PA, we can write AS. Okay? And instead of QB, we can write BR. Okay? So, this part and this part will become equal. And by comparing equation, we can say this part is equals to this part. Okay? So, therefore, we are converting this part. Okay? So, it is TP square plus TR square equals to PC. Instead of PA, we are writing PS. It is PA and PS. By construction, AS equals to, it is not AB, it is PA. Okay? So, PA ko hum convert kar rahe hain kisme AS mein. So, PA को हमने कन्वर्ट कर दिया AS में. So, we can write AS square plus AT square as it is we have AT square plus QB को हम कर रहे हैं BR में. So, it is BR को हम कन्वर्ट कर रहे हैं किसमें? QB में. So, QB square plus we have TB स्क्वायर. सो इट इज इक्वेशन नंबर 7. सी इन इक्वेशन नंबर 3 एंड इक्वेशन नंबर 7 दिस पार्ट इज इक्वल्स टू दिस पार्ट. नाउ अब ये दोनों पार्ट इक्वल है तो हम इन दोनों को क्या कर सकते हैं? इक्वेट कर सकते हैं. देयरफॉर बाय इक्वेशन 3 एंड इक्वेशन 7 क्या हो जाएगा? TS स्क्वायर प्लस TQ स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू tp square plus tr square. और यही हमको प्रूफ करना था. See, here we have ts square equals to tq square plus tq square plus tp square plus tr square. Okay? So this is the very simplest one. लगता complex है but actually में बहुत ज्यादा easy है. Okay? So मैं आप लिखेंगे hence proved. Hence proof. और यहां पर हमको सोल्यूशन ही हमको लिखना है प्रूफ. ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स दिस इज द वेरी सिंपलेस्ट क्वेश्चन. थोड़ा लगता कॉम्प्लेक्स है देखने में बट बहुत ज्यादा इजी है. ओके सो आई होप आपको आप जो क्वेश्चन है आज के समझ में आ गए होंगे. सो वी आर कंप्लीटिंग अवर दिस चैप्टर हियर. सो बाय टुमारो बाय नेक्स्ट लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर. ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स आज के लिए इतना ही. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. इफ यू वांट टू राइट यू कैन राइट और टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट.